What I learned this past year is that everyone else is wrong and I am always right. I get a lot of flack for the things that I do or say, and to me, I react on emotion, and I react to whatever situation's put in front of me, and I don't hold back, and I think I do what people wish they could do. They wish they could get revenge on exes. They wish they could cut their best friends pretty deep and make them pay, and I think people are just afraid to, and I'm not. Maybe I've lost a lot of people this year because of that, but I'm still the champ, and that's all that matters. Last year, it was my first pay-per-view as GM, so it was very, very special to me, and this SummerSlam will be my first pay-per-view as Divas Champion, so a lot has changed in the year. I want to leave SummerSlam as prestigious and strong as I entered it. The one thing I bring that no one else does is that, you know, I'm unpredictable. I think no matter what I can do in the gym, I'll never be someone who can lift or throw or slam people around the ring, and that's why I have moves like Black Widow, where it's just me kind of pouncing. I chose to call my finishing move Black Widow because people started to call me that. They called me the Kiss of Death and Black Widow and these things as if it was supposed to be an insult. And so I kind of just took that ammo that they tried to hurt me with and used it against them, and now I'm hurting all the divas with it. As I kind of have grown and matured, I think there's something very satisfying in making somebody tap out and kind of tell you right there and then that you're better than they are. It's sort of humiliating, and I love that. I have fought to be the Divas Champion for 14 years. There is not one other girl on that roster who has had to fight as hard as I have and overcome as much as I have, and so they can't possibly understand the pressure I am under to keep it, and whatever I'm willing to do to keep it as well. I've said it before, and I'll say it again, I've always been the champion, now I just have proof. And I think that really upsets everybody because they knew I was better than them and that I was the top dog, but they, you know, somebody else had the title, and now they actually have to acknowledge me as a threat and as someone that they want to take down, and I don't care who it is, I have nothing left to lose, and I'm going to keep that title no matter what, by any means necessary.